I'm sorry, we seem to be having some technical difficulties. In other news... My apologies.